A common mistake artists make when drawing the neck from behind is not including the trapezius. The trapezius is this diamond-shaped muscle that covers the upper back. What we need to pay attention to is this upper section here. The trapezius attaches to the back of the skull, the top of the shoulder blades, and it wraps all the way around to the collarbones in the front. To fix the mistake, we first draw the shoulder blades, and then we connect them to the skull using this sloped shape.